So the relation involved here is Q is equal to M C delta T.